ओम धातु ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो शिवाख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृति कृसुबंतादिर धातु ब्रह्मात्मने नमः। चलिए वी शुड हैव स्टार्टेड विद गणेश प्रेयर, सो लेट्स डू गणेश एंड सरस्वती प्रेयर सिंस गीता इज दिस इज अ फर्स्ट गीता क्लास सोडू से। ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। धातु ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृति कृसबंतादिर धातु ब्रह्मात्मने नमः। रिपीट दिस प्रेयर आफ्टर मी एंड देन टुमारो ऑनवर्ड्स वील चैंट इट टुगेदर, आई मीन नेक्स्ट क्लास ऑनवर्ड्स। नारायण परो व्यक्ताद्
नारायण परो व्यक्ताद्
अव्यक्त संभवम् अन्तम् अव्यक्त
संभवम्
अण्डस्यान्तस्ति मे लोकाः
अण्डस्यान्तस्ति मे लोकाः तस्ति मे लोकाः
सप्तद्वीपा च मे जिनी
सप्तद्वीपा च मे जिनी।
Yeah, there will be echo because all are on. So this today we'll have it this way. Next time onwards we'll chant together. Says this is a prayer by Bhagavan Bhashyakara. So Bhagavat Padacharya, Shankaracharya, Adi Shankaracharya we call as Bhashyakara because he has written Bhashya on Prasthanatraya, Upanishad, Gita and Brahma Sutras, and Bhashyakara is a Upapada Tatpurusha Samasa. Bhashyam Karoti iti Bhashyakara, but what kind of Upapada Samasa it is? It is Tatshilyana Karoti. It is his very nature. It's not that he's written one Bhashya on some one topic or something like that, like a blog entry that people do. He's written Bhashyas on the entire Prasthanatraya, which is a huge work. Entire Prasthanatraya, principal Upanishads as they say, principal Upanishads because Bhashyakara has written on it, they have become principal in the Sampradaya. Otherwise, in Muktika Upanishad, they are listed as the 10 Upanishads are the main Upanishads for study. Mandukya, studying Mandukya itself, Mandukya, Mandukya meva alam, Mandukya Upanishad itself is alam for Mukti, Vimuktaye. But if Mandukya does not lead to Mukti for some, then one should go through all the 10 Upanishads. And for that purpose, he wrote Bhashyas on all the 10 Upanishads. And then Gita, which is an essence of Upanishads, as taught by Krishna to his favorite disciple, devotee, Arjuna. And Brahma Sutras, which was created by Vyasa, Badarana Vyasa, on all of those he has written Bhashya. So Bhashyam Karoti Tatshilyena Karoti iti Bhashyakara. And in the context of when we look at non-Prasthanatraya works of like Viveka Chudamani, it's preferable to call him as Bhagavad Padacharya. And in the Sampradaya, whenever the Bhashya is looked at, that time he is seen as Bhashyakara, Bhagavan Bhashyakara. So Bhaga Asya Asti iti Bhagavan. There is Bhaga, all sorts of Bhaga is there in him, therefore he is called as with Matu Pratya Bhagavan. Bhagavat is the Pratiparika and Bhagavan in masculine, Bhagavan Bhashyakara. Before beginning this work, he wrote a prayer. He chanted a prayer, he created a prayer which is Narayana Paraha Avyakta. So let's take this to our work. So this is something that we had already done. So put it to the next page. Okay. So Narayanaha Paraha Avyaktad Padacheda, will do Padacheda. Narayanaha परः या कांट यू सी द स्क्रीन कैन नो वन सी द स्क्रीन नो ओके लेट मी ट्राई अगेन How about now? Okay. Now? Yes, okay. So this is the Advaita Sharada website from where we'll pick Shloka. And this is our worksheet. This worksheet I've already worked on as in by teaching the Laghu students where they started. So we have done some 25 verses, but we'll try to see in some detail here, more detail. I have not done the Bhashya, introductory Bhashya or the prayer there. We started with the Shlokas directly and we looked at those. So Narayanaha Paraha, Narayanaha, परः अव्यक्ताद् अण्डम् अव्यक्तसम्भवम् अण्डस्य अन्तः तु इमे लोकाः सप्तद्वीपा च मेदिनी पंचमी एकवचन अंडम दिस वी कैनॉट डिसाइड सिंस इट इज न्यूटर इफ इट इज न्यूटर वी डोंट नो वेदर इट इज न्यूटर और वेदर इट इज पुल्लिंग देन इट कैन बी वन और टू सो इनिशियली वी स्टार्ट बाय सेइंग इट इज वन फर्स्ट विभक्ति और सेकेंड विभक्ति वी डू नॉट नो इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट वी डोंट मार्क ऑल्सो वी जस्ट से इट इज सम डैश डैश प्रथम और द्वितीय विभक्ति एक वचन अंडस्य इज षष्टी एक वचन अंत इज वन वन टू इज एन अव्यय इमे लोका इज प्रथम बहुवचन सप्तद्वीपा च मेदिनी सो सप्तद्वीपा इज वन वन अगेन च इज एन अव्यय मेदिनी मेदिनी इज पृथ्वी एंड पृथ्वी विच इज सप्तद्वीपा which Dvipa is an island. So that which has seven islands. That Prithvi, Medini, which has seven islands. That is the meaning there. Narayana. Narayana is what? Narayana, Bhagavan Vishnu. So Bhagavan Vishnu is who? Paraha. Para is, we can say higher, but here higher will mean highest. But we'll start by translating literally. Higher avyaktat or higher both put together paraha avyaktat here I'll say compared to so comparative compared to avyakta avyakta is unmanifest so I'll just currently translate this andam andam avyakta sambho andam we translate as egg but it's a cosmic egg so the cosmic source we'll say or egg however if you do literal translation the cosmic egg we say anda brahmanda so brahmanda or anda in this sense it is a cosmic source from which everything is born and that cosmic egg andam is what andam is in samana dekhne with avyakta sambhavam sambhavam samyak bhavam bhavam is to be born and sam is samyak bhavam is very well born from what from avyakta so avyaktat sambhavam here it is panchami tatpurusha avyaktat sambhavam anda is born from avyakta. That which is born from is born from is born from unmanifest. And born from is basically manifest. This prapancha is manifest from the unmanifest. First it is manifest in the form of anda, and from anda the jagat is born. So this andam, which is the source of everything, that is born from avyakta. So karana is always superior to karana is always superior to karya. So what is anda born from? From avyakta. Therefore avyakta is superior to anda. What about avyakta? Compared to avyakta, narayana is superior. So higher is superior here, higher or superior. So compared to narayana, who is superior? Nobody. Therefore superior will take the highest or the most superior meaning. Andasya antah tu ime loka. What is the end of this? End as in end as product. End is equal to here product or effect. Product, that which is born of. Born of what? Anta, andasya. Product of the cosmic egg is what? To ime loka. Products are antah, andasya, andasya antah. Antastu ime loka, at the end. So antaha is here you can say at the end of the this cosmic egg is what? Ime, these worlds, lokaha, these worlds, all these worlds as in the saptaloka that we say. But important is what? These worlds we can take 6 or 13 lokas, because there are 14 lokas, or we can say 7 lokas. If we take 7 lokas, then Prithvi will be included in that. But to keep the Prithvi separate, we say these 6 or 13 lokas or 13, and include the Saptadvipacha Medini, and this Medini, which is the earth, which is Karma Bhumi. Gita is a showing the karma is done only in this karma bhumi. You can gather karma phala only on karma done in this bhumi. Therefore saptadvipa, that made of, or that which has having, that which has 7 islands. So 7 islands put together is called as this karma bhumi, Medini or Prithvi. Now we see what is the avyaktat andam avyakta sambhavam bhavati. So narayanaha parah bhavati, avyaktat parah bhavati, andam avyakta sambhavam bhavati. Therefore this will be, we go with bhavati, which you have to assume that it is there, asti or bhavati, and therefore it will be first case. Now you make the anvaya. What is the verb here? There is no verb, so you supply bhavati first. Bhavati or asti has to be supplied. What is there? So we say what are is in first case, we add them together. Narayana is in first case, paraha is in first case, andam is in first case, then avyakta sambhavam is in first case. The first half of that. So you look at it, and antaha antaha can be, okay, we'll see anta later. Now what is this narayana, paraha, andam, avyakta sambhavam? They are in first case, but andam is neuter. So these two are in samanadikaranyam, being neuter, while narayana and para are in samanadikaranyam. So here you have to bring in one bhavati. So narayana para bhavati, andam avyakta sambhavam bhavati, And this anta is also something else. Anta actually jato ekvachana, but ime lokaha anta bhavati. Ime lokaha, these words are at the end. Ime lokaha. Antaha bhavati, these words are at the end. So this is also in first case. And not only that, what is that? Ime lokaha sapta dvipa. This font is not good. Conjunction, it is not showing well. So medini. So medini is that which is saptadvipa. Medini, the prithvi is that which has seven islands, therefore they are in samanadeka. Saptadvipa is a visheshana to medini and in strilinga. Medini saptadvipa medini antabhavati is at the end of what? So end of the anda. So andasya antabhavati, that is how you add the word to make sense. First we added the first cases together and then you add anta. Akanksha is there kasya anta, at the end of what or a product of what? These are the effect, product of something. Product of what? Product of the cosmic egg, therefore andasya anta bhavati. Then you, I'm just going all over the place right now just to add this. Andasya can be done later. So you can say Narayana para bhavati. So when you say paraha, he is superior. He is superior, then what is the akanksha that comes to the mind? Superior to whom? Superior to whom? And then comparative takes panchami. Therefore paraha, this sentence can come later now. Because andam avyakta sambhav bhavati. Anda is born out of avyakta. Then Narayana is paraha. To what? Paraha to, compared to this avyakta also. Avyakta. And ime lokaha saptadvipa medini cha. You can bring in earlier also. So you start with this word. Ime lokaha saptadvipa medini cha andasya anta bhavati. And andam avyakta sambhavam bhavati. Narayana avyaktat paraha bhavati. So Narayana avyaktat paraha bhavati. This is how the anvaya can be made, or you can make it the other way around, starting from Narayana. Narayana avyaktat paraha bhavati. Then the akanksha is, what is this avyakta? Avyakta is this unmanifest, which is the cause of anda. Therefore Narayana avyaktat paraha bhavati, andaha avyakta sambhavam bhavati. And then what is this anda, product of anda? There ime lokaha saptadvipa medini cha andasya anta bhavati. Is this clear? Any questions? Okay. So this is simple. Let's go to Bhashya now, which is an introduction. And with one verse, we can see some prose. The Bhashya will be a little longer. There will be some 15-20 sentences. And yeah, Saptadvipa is also a samasa. It is not talking about islands. It is not talking about seven islands. It is talking about that which has seven islands. Therefore, this can be seen as Bahuri. It can be a different type of samasa. I am not sure, because there is a sankhya purvo dvigo also, but not in all cases. It may not work here. So a group of seven islands. So if you see it as a group of seven islands, then it may be a different kind of samasa. If you see that which has seven islands, then it will be bahuri. So I'll mark a question mark here so that it can be something else also, a different kind. But the meaning is what? That which has seven islands or a group of seven islands. Because the prithvi itself can be said as seven islands put together, or what we say as the various continents put together. Okay. Further, Bhashya. So Bhashyakara introduces this by saying Sa Bhagavan Srishtvedam Jagat Tasya Cha Stitim Chikirshuhu Marichyadi Agre Srishtva Prajapatin Pravritti Lakshanam Dharmam Grahayamasa Vedoktam. This is the first sentence. Sa Bhagavan. Sa and Esha. In Sa and Esha, sometimes the Visarga is not seen. So Saha or Sa are same thing. The Visarga is used with Saha or it is dropped. Same with Eshaha. There is a rule which allows it to be dropped. Because when you read Saha Bhagavan, instead of that you read Sa Bhagavan. So Sa is okay to be read and thereby Visarga Lopa, Visarga can be dropped with Saha and Esha. So Saha Bhagavan, Srishtvedam. Srishtvedam is Srishtva Idam Jagat Tasya Cha Stitim Chikirshuhu. So Saha Bhagavan Srishtva is Tvanta Srij Dhatu plus Tva. Having done something. Having done what? Having created. So having created what? Idam Jagat. So Srishtva will take karma. Having done what? Having created what? So that becomes a karma. So this will become Dvitiya Ekvachana. And what is that? Jagat. Neuter Jagat. Idam Jagat. This world. Having created this world, Sa Bhagavan Idam Jagat Srishtva. That's how the Anvaya would be. That Lord. Which Lord? He is already prayed by saying that this is the Lord. So actually Narayana is also Samasa. I didn't do that. Naranam Ayanam. Shashti Tatpurusha Naranam Ayanam. Ayanaha here. Ayanaha. Abode of Nara. And so refuge of beings, we'll just say as of human beings, but beings, we'll let it as beings. So one who is the abode of, so abode of, he himself is the abode or refuge of all beings, human beings, but all beings, we can say, by we can include others also. So that Narayana, Saha Bhagavan, who in continuation, Saha Bhagavan Narayana Idam Jagat Srishtva, having created this world. Why having created this world? Because he's already said that this world has come from Anda. Anda has come from Avyakta. Avyakta has come from Narayana. Narayana is superior to, and superior as in avyaktatparah, avyakta itself has come from him. So, Sa Bhagavan, Idam Jagat Srishtva, actually, avyakta has come from him, is part of him, it is his Shakti, Maya Shakti, Maya is avyakta, and avyakta Shakti is his Shakti, it has come from him, so it is his Shakti, they are inseparable. Idam Jagat Srishtva, tasya kasya, tasya jagataha cha stitim chikirshu. So stitim, we'll mark it as dash one now, we don't know. But this is tinanta. Had it been jagat, we would have marked neuter, we don't know, first case, second case. But stiti is what? Stiti is tinanta. Stiti is tinanta. So stha plus tin, strilinga. So stitim you will get in second case, therefore dvitiya ekvachana chikirshu. Where we are not sure, we move on, we come back when you finish the analysis. Chikirshu. Chikirshu is Sananta. Krudhatu plus Sun will give you a new dhatu. Chikirsa will be the dhatu. Chikirsa. And Chikirsha, it will take Murdhanya, it will become Chikirsha. And Chikirshu like Mumukshu. Moktumichu Mumukshu. And this will be what? Upratya Kartari. Upratya. This is actually Kru plus Sun is the dhatu. Kru plus Sun is equal to Chikirsha. Chikirsha is the dhatu. Chikirsha. And then Chikirsha, it takes a also to in bhave to say Chikirsha. We will say Chikirsha. What does this mean? Kartum ichhu. Kartum, tumun, with tumun we explain. Kartum ichhu. This is the meaning. Kartum ichhu. Desirous to. One who is desirous to do. One who is desirous of doing or to do. To do what? To do sthiti. To do sthiti, therefore this is sthiti is karma to chikirshu. One who is desirous to do sthiti. Sthiti is sustenance. Sustenance or maintenance. Who is desire? So when you put together this, you will translate together by saying one who is desirous to do sustenance is not a good translation in English. So what will we say? One who is desirous to sustain. Tasyacha sthitim chikirshu. Desires to sustenance of what? Sustenance of that. Of that. What is that? That world. And this is and. So Sir Bhagwan, that Lord or Bhagwan, however, Lord. This is Ktvanta. So having created this world. Having created this world and desirous of Chikirshu and desirous of sustenance of that world, what did he do further? So this is in continuation. Having created this world and wanting to, so in desirous to we can also say and wanting to sustain the world, sustain that. Marichyadin agre srishtva prajapatin. Marichyadin. Okay, so this is the issue. It shift from. Okay, agre srishtva prajapatin. Prajapatin is also dvitiya bhuvacha. Prajapatin. There are many prajapatis. And who are these prajapatis? In Samana Adhikaran, Marichyadin. Marichi Ityadi. So, Marichi Adi Eshamte, Marichyadayaha, Bahuri. And then, Marichyadin in Dvitiya Bhuvachana. Srishtva, having created, again, this is Marichyadin, Prajapatin, are in Samana Adhikaran, prajapatis such as Marichi, etc. So, we will just say Marichi, etc. Otherwise, if you do literal translation, you have to say those among whom Marichi is at the beginning. So, instead of doing that, starting with Marichi, etc., we say Marichi, etc. Agre, in the beginning, having created whom? Prajapatis. Prajapatis such as Marichi etc. So we'll say such as Marichi or we say Prajapatis, Marichi etc. Those Prajapatis having created them. Pravritti Lakshanam Dharmam Grahayamasa. Grahayamasa Vedoptam. This is the sentence. Grahayamasa. What is Grahayamasa? Grahayamasa is Litlakara. It is Litlakara Karta is who? See. Saha he having sah bhagwan having created same karta sah grahayamasa. Sah grahayamasa is actually grahadatu. Grahadatu is to grasp, and ya you see here ya grahaya. Grahaya, grahi, dhatu would be grahi. Graha dhatu has become grahi. When will, any idea, when will graha become grahi? How can graha, graha as in graha, graha, graha dhatu, how does it become grahi? And grahi is a dhatu, mind you. How does it become, any idea? Can you guess what kind of pratyaya is used here? Okay, next sentence onwards, we'll have one person read it. Read the sentence. Let's have it interactive. What makes a graha dhatu to grahi? Niche. Good. So, niche. So, you see niche here. Content is ikara and you see, either there is vriddhi or there is akara take. So, vriddhi, either there is last vowel, vriddhi to the last vowel or to the upada, upada akara. So, at has taken this upada at, upada akara has taken vriddhi. It has become a. So, you know, grahi. Grahi is a new dhatu now. It is sanadi dhatu. Sanadi pratyaya has been added. Nich is a sanadi pratyaya here. And graha plus niche. Here you have seen graha plus niche. So causative. It's a causative. So he didn't grasp. Bhagwan didn't grasp anything. He made others grasp. Means what? He taught. He taught. Or he gave. He introduced them to something. So graha is to grasp. And when you say make others grasp, means what? Intellectually grasp something. And what is that? It will take a karma. So he taught, we can say, he taught what? Because you make someone grasp something, physically you make grasp something, or mentally. Mentally if you make someone grasp something, that is teaching. Therefore he taught what? He taught dharma. He taught dharma. Therefore dharma is 2-1 here. He taught dharma. Okay, I'll be mixing in mixing of Sanskrit letters and English letters, so manage with what works. So this is lit lakara, lit plus prathama, so lit 3-1 rather, okay, third one. Dharma, he taught dharma. Dharma I'll just not change, I'll just say dharma. He taught dharma. What kind of dharma? Pravritti lakshana dharma. Pravritti lakshana dharma, so that characterized, how do you know that pravritti and lakshanam, there are two words here, pravritti, pravritti, lakshanam. What is pravritti? Pravritti is engaging, and lakshanam is what? Lakshana here is, lakshana is the word, it is strilinga. So pravritti lakshana has become pravritti lakshanam. When does it happen? The last word which is has changed gender. What kind of samasa? What kind of samasa will you see gender change? Actually, lakshanam can be a word. Neuter also possible perhaps. But we say lakshana. So when you have strilinga which has changed gender, you'll get bahuri. Gender change is bahuri. So bahuri. What is the bahuri grigraha here? Pravrittihi lakshana. Lakshana yasya saha. Yasya dharmasya. Pravritti, pravritti lakshana yasya dharmasya, saha dharmaha प्रवृत्ति लक्षण धर्म एंड तम इन सेकेंड केस तम प्रवृत्ति लक्षणम धर्मम. सो सह भगवान प्रवृत्ति लक्षणम धर्मम ग्राहयामास. ही टॉट दैट धर्म विच इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय एंगेजमेंट. सो कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय एंगेजमेंट, बाय बाय एंगेजमेंट. सो आई कैन ट्रांसलेट इज लिटरली बाय सेइंग व्हाट एंगेजमेंट इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फॉर विच धर्म, दैट धर्म और क्वालिटी. वी कैन से क्वालिटी ऑल्सो. एंगेजमेंट इज द क्वालिटी ऑफ विच. सी हाउ डू वी नो दिस. गीता शास्त्र इज मेनली टू फोल्ड. इन धर्मशास्त्र इटसेल्फ इज टू फोल्ड. इधर इट इज प्रवृत्ति लक्षण धर्म और निवृत्ति लक्षण धर्म. इधर देर इज प्रवृत्ति इन समथिंग और निवृत्ति इन एवरीथिंग. इफ यू लुक एट एनीथिंग, either somebody engages or disengages from something. And in Dharma Shastra, how is it organized? The first three ashramas are Pravritti Lakshana. The last ashrama is Nivritti Lakshana. Sannyasa is Nivritti Lakshana. Brahmacharya, Grahastha and Vanaprastha is also towards Nivritti. But still it has some karma. Therefore that karma, you engage in that karma for Chitta Shuddhi. But still it is what? Pravritti Lakshana. You want dharma. You want more and more dharma. So dharma as in karma phala. You want more and more karma. So therefore, either engaging in something or disengaging, withdrawing from. These are the only two ways. And these are the two ways for moksha also. Either you pursue dharma or you give up everything. And Bhagavan in Gita Shastra has taught both. He says either you do perform karma yoga or take sannyasa. There are only two ways for moksha. Of course, karma yoga itself cannot give moksha, but in time it will lead to sannyasa. So pravritti lakshanam dharmam grahayamasa. And what kind of dharma it is? It is vedoktam, not anything. Dharma, people can say Christian dharma, Muslim dharma. It is not Christian dharma. There is nothing called dharma other than Vedoktam. Nothing else deserves to be called as dharma. So this is what? Vedoktam dharma. So uktam. Vedehi uktam. Tritiya tat purusha. Uktam. Stated. So Vedoktam can be Tritiya or Saptami also. Saptami also possible. Vedeshu uktam or Vedaihi uktam, that which is stated by the Vedas or in the Vedas, stated by the Vedas or in the Vedas. Stated better we say declared. So declared in the Vedas. So this is the sentence. So what is the anvaya here? सह भगवान इदम जगत सृष्ट्वा तस्य च स्थितिम चिकीर्षुः. सन, वी कैन से सन, बीइंग डिजायरस मरीच्यादि अग्रे मरीच्यादि सृष्ट्वा. हु आर दीज मरीच्यादि? प्रजापति. सो इफ आई हैव टू मेक एन अन्वय हियर आई विल से सह भगवान. फर्स्ट बेसिक सेंटेंस सह भगवान कर्ता. What is the verb here? No verb. So if verb is not there, we have to look for verb equivalent. Verb equivalent here is srishtva. So look for kridanta. So srishtva, having created. So this srishtva is a replacement for a verb there. So it's not said srijati or asrijati. Asrijati is not said, instead of srishtva, having, because another verb is going to come. It's a continuation. Having created something. Having created what? So karma. Sa Bhagavan idam jagat srishtva. Having created this world, comma. So you say he did this. Then what did he do? Tasya cha sthitim chikirshuhu. Chikirshu. When you say chikirshu, here you have desirous of. He who is desirous of. And we can say sun, we can supply in bracket. This is so being desirous. So instead of saying he desirous of, we say be he being desirous of sustaining that. So to translate it, otherwise in English, to make the English phrase, use the English phrase, otherwise we'll have to say what? Tasyacha sthitim chikirushi, if you literally translate it, we'll have to say desirous of, desirous to do sustenance of that. So instead of that, we say we can translate it better in English, but in Sanskrit we'll say what? Sah Bhagwan idam jagat srushtva tasyacha sthitim chikirushu, son being desirous of that, what did he do? He again srushtva, again another verb equivalent, srushtva, having created what? So chikirshu san agre, agre earlier in the beginning, prajapatin srushtva, prajapatin having created prajapatis. Who are these prajapatis? So you have to take what is in samanadikaran, therefore marichyadin prajapatin, those prajapatis beginning with marichi, srushtva, having created them, what did he do? Again taught them. So therefore grahayamasa is the word verb, grahayamasa, he taught. So he taught whom? So this grahayamasa, this is where our sentence end, he taught whom, therefore second case dharmam, he taught what and to whom. So we can say having created, we can reuse this agre marichyadin prajapatin srushtva, we can bring them and instead say tan, them, tan dharmam grahayamasa, he taught them dharma. What kind of dharma? Vedoktam pravritti lakshanam, lakshanam dharmam. Okay, this is how you make anvaya. Sah Bhagwan idam jagat srushtva tasya cha sthitim chikirshuh san agre marichyadin prajapatim srushtva tan vedoktam pravritti lakshanam dharmam grahayamasa. Any questions here? Okay, moving further. Tataha anyanscha sanaka sanandani utpadya nivritti lakshanam dharmam jnana vairagya lakshanam grahayama. So this should be very simple, because second part of that is being said. Tataha, thereafter. Tataha anyanscha, anyanscha is a sandhi, you see, anyanscha, anyanscha becomes anyanscha, anyanscha sanaka sanandanin, sanaka sanandanadin utpadya nivritti lakshanam dharmam jnana vairagya lakshanam grahayamasa. So same as above, this is grahayamasa litlakara prathama ekvachana jnana vairagya lakshanam dharmam, which is nivritti lakshanam, these will go in samanadikaranyam. So 2-1 here, 2-1 here and 2-1 here, this is litlakara prathama purusha ekvachana. Tataha, tataha is an avyaya, thereafter. Anyan, anyan is anyancha sanaka sananandadin utpadya, having, so utpadya is lyabanta, twa has taken lyapadesha, it's an avyaya, when there is another than nanj, another pratyaya is upasarga is used, then utpadya, when samasa which is does not have nanj, other than nanj, if something comes in, then you have twa is replaced by twice replaced by yap. So utpadya having given rise to or having created also, you can say again, having created whom? Sanaka, Sanandana, etc. Again, this is Bhauri. Adipada is there. Starting with Sanaka, Sanandana, etc. They were sannyasi. They were the first sannyasis. So, anyan, others, and having tata thereafter, having created others. Who are these? So, first pravritti lakshana dharma, and then nivritti lakshana dharma. So, dharma, again, this is also Bhauri, like above. Characterized by, so that characterized by, that having characteristics, when you say that characterized by, literal translation, that which has the characteristic of nivritti. Withdrawing from karma, that's what it means really. Giving up karma or giving up characteristic, has a characteristic of giving up or renouncing. Renunciation, we'll say renunciation. Nivritti is renunciation. Dharma characterized by renunciation. So, jnana vairagya lakshanam, which is, so renunciation, there will be punarukti if I say renunciation, giving up or withdrawal. So, jnana vairagya lakshanam. Here also same thing, jnana vairagya lakshanam, that which has character jnana and vairagya. Again, bhauri, jnanancha, vairagyancha, lakshana, yasya, lakshanam, yasya, neutral also can be done here, but it is bhauri, that which is characterized by knowledge and renunciation. So he taught that. Okay, again taught here. Grahayamasa. Here also tatha, anyancha, sanaka, all these similarly you can do the anvaya, there is no change like above. Further he says, he comments on the dharma. What is this dharma? Dvido hi vedokto dharma. Vedokta dharma dvida bhavati. There are two types of dharma. What kind of dharma? Pravritti lakshana, nivritti lakshana cha. Pravritti lakshana, nivritti lakshana cha. There are two types of dharma. This must be clear. Dvida is that which has two types. So, dharma, vedokta dharma. Vedokta dharma, which Vedokta has already been used earlier, Shashti Tatpurusha, Tritiya Tatpurusha or Saptami Tatpurusha. That which is declared by the Vedas, that kind of dharma is of two types, Dvivida, two types, Pravritti Lakshana and Nivritti Lakshana. And what is this dharma? It is Jagata Sthiti Karanam. It is the reason for the sustenance of the world. The world sustains on dharma. Dharayati iti dharma. That which holds together. The sustenance of the world is held together by dharma. As the dharma keeps on falling, if and when the dharma keeps on falling, the world comes apart. Sustenance of the world comes apart. We have seen in Puranas, something goes wrong, then you know all the devatas would run to Vishnu and say that, to Brahma actually, that things have gone wrong, dharma is deteriorating, so much of adharma is going on. So jagata sthiti karanam. Sthiti karanam, it is in samanadikaran with lakshana. Karanam, sthiti karanam, this itself is karana. Sthiti karanam. Karanam is ludanta shabda. Ludanta shabda is neuter here, and this karana shabda cannot take any other linga since it is tatpurusha. It is saying dharma is karana, dharma is pullinga, but karana cannot change its gender. because it is pradhana here, it is denoted. Dharma is karana. Dharma is not which has karana, dharma is karana. And since it is tatpurusha, it cannot change gender. It will take the gender of the last word of the samasa. Last word of the samasa is neuter. Therefore, this is neuter. It is shashti tatpurusha. It is shashti tatpurusha. Karanam. Kasya karanam? Stitehe karanam. It is cause. Dharma is cause for, is reason for karanam. Is the reason for sustenance. For sustenance of dharma. Of the sustenance of dharma. Sorry. Reason for sustenance of what? So dharma is reason for sustenance. Sustenance of what? Of the world. So jagata is shashti ekvachana or panchami of the world. Dharma is, so dharma is in samanadikarana with this. Dharma, so you got your basic sentence for anvaya. First sentence is dharma vedokta. Dharma vedokta. Vividha. Vedokta dharma. Vedokta dharma. He is indeed. Or since, we can, if we say since, it will connect to the earlier, why did he teach two types of dharma? Because, so you can say since, because dharma, Vedokta dharma is of two types, therefore he taught two types of dharma. Otherwise, you say indeed, a separate sentence, indeed the dharma is of two types. So a fresh sentence here has no connection with earlier directly, or you can say he is because it is like that and therefore he taught two types of dharma. Vedokto dharma dvividha. So dvividha bhavati. Dvividha bhavati. What kind? Pravritti lakshana nivritti lakshanascha bhavati. So you can say bring it here dvividha pravritti lakshana nivritti lakshanascha bhavati. And then it is sthiti karanam, jagata sthiti karanam. So you can say jabhavati and jagataha sthiti karanam. Karanam bhavati. Praninam sakshad abhyudaya nishresa hetur yahas sadharmaha brahmana. This is a little difficult. I'll read it here. There's a, the font is a little tricky. Okay. Praninam sakshad abhyudaya nishresa hetur yahas sadharmaha brahmanadjayihi वर्णिभिः आश्रमिभिश्च श्रेयोर्तिभिः अनुष्ठीयमानो दीर्घेण कालेन. This is not right. This is a continuation. दीर्घेण कालेन अनुष्ठातॄणां कामोद्भवात्ीयमान विवेक विज्ञान हेतुकेन अधर्मेण अभिभूयमाने धर्मे प्रवर्धमाने च अधर्मे जगतस्थितिं परिपालयिषुः स आदिकर्ता नारायणाख्यः विष्णुः भौमस्य ब्रह्मण ब्राह्मणत्वस्य रक्षणार्थं देवक्यां वसुदेवाद् अंशेन कृष्णः किल संबभूव. लॉन्ग सेंटेंस. विल डू दी पदच्छेद लेटर. आई जस्ट फिनिश दिस बाय रीडिंग. इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट आई विल डू दी डिटेल्स. सो प्राणीनाम साक्षात् अभ्युदय निःश्रेयस हेतुः यः स धर्मः. All this in samadharika. Yadharma. Yaha dharma, saha dharma. Relative and correlative. Yaha dharma, saha dharma. With that dharma which? That dharma which is what? Praninam sakshad abhyudaya nishreyasa hetuhu. That dharma is hetuhu. So abhyudaya nishreyasa hetu is one word. It's a single word, samasa. Abhyudaya and Nishreyasa. Abhyudaya is laukika, laukika phala. Nishreyasa is moksha. So, abhyudaya would be what? The other three purusharthas, dharmartha and kama. Kama, whatever phala dharmartha kama gives, that kind of dharma. Because dharma is also karma phala. Dharma is karma. In Vedic context, dharma is karma. And karma is also karma phala. So, yaha dharma ha abhya nishreyasa hetu. That dharma which is the cause for moksha and other purusharthas. So, all four purusharthas by abhyudaya nishreyasa hetu. That dharma which is the cause for all purusharthas, sakshad, directly. Directly it is the cause for that. And for whom? For pranina, for all creatures. And here you will take dharma is accrues only to human beings and to devatas also, rakshasas also. So, we will take all of those as pranis. One, so that dharma which is a cause for all purusharthas directly, as a direct cause for the purusharthas, for pranis, for all the pranis. Shashti Bhuvachana. Sadharma, what about that dharma? That dharma which is like this, that kind of dharma, that dharma, sadharma, brahmanadyaihi varnibihi ashramibihi cha shreyortibihi anushtiyamanaha. So, till here you can take the anushtiyamana. That dharma is anushtiyamanaha. Shanajanta prathama ekvachana. So, that dharma is anushtiyamanaha. Anushtiyamanaha is practiced. That dharma which is practiced. Practiced by whom? So, tritiya. All these are tritiyas. Practiced by brahmanadyaihi, by brahmana, kshatriya, vaishya and shudra. By all of them. So, brahmanadyaihi, varnibihi. By all the, those who, varnis are varnasya asthiti varni. Varnasya asthiti varni. Varnam, paras varnam asya asthiti varnaha. Maybe pullinga, neuter, both may be possible. So that which, those who have varnas, those who belong to varnas. So four varnas, those who have varnas. What kind of varnas? Brahmana ityada. So brahmanadyaihi varnibihi, those who have brahmana kshatriya, vaishya. So vaishyattvam, they have brahmanattvam, vaishyattvam, kshatriyattvam. Shudratvam, all these varnas they have this brahmana, so four varnas they have and it is practiced by them. So tritiya bahuvachana, who are shreyo arthi we, they are desirous. Arthi is one who is desirous. Arthasya asti arthi. So shreyasah artha asti, those who have artha, those who have desire. They are desirous. Arthi is one who has artha. Artha is desire. One who has desire is arthi. Arthi of what? Arthi of shreya. Arthi of shreya. Shreya, they are desirous of moksha really. And that dharma is practiced by those who are interested in shreya. They who are desirous of shreya and they who belong to these varnas. Practice that dharma, practice by and practice not once in a while, dirghena kalena. Practice dirghena kalena, then dirghena kalena anushtiyamana dharmaha abhyudaya nishreyasa hetur bhavati. We can read it that way also. That dharma which is practiced for a long time by these becomes the cause for hetu, or that dharma which is a hetu practiced for a long time, and then you take it to the further sentence. There is no comma or full stop here. Anushtatrunam kamodbhavat. This dharma which was practiced, so anushtiya manaha is shanajanta and it is bhutakala there, being practiced or was practiced by these varnashramis, and then Anushtatru naam, Anushtatru, Anushtiyamana, here Anushtha you see, here also Anushtatru, Trijanta, Anushtatru naam, Shashti Bahuvachana for these practices. Kamodbhavat due to Panchami Karana Tasmat Karana due to what reason? Kamodbhavat Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana Hetukena Adharmena Abhibhuyamane Dharme. When Dharma, so this is Sati Saptami, Abhibhuyamane Dharme Sati. When Dharma Saptami Ekvachana, when Dharma which is Abhibhuyamana, Abhibhuyamana which is been conquered. Been conquered or overshadowed, overwhelmed. By what? Satritiya, Adharmena. That Dharma which is overshadowed by Adharma, due to what reason? Kamodbhavat. One reason is Kamodbhavat. For Anushtatran, those who are practicing this Dharma, but there is a lot of Kama. When Kama comes in, they forget Dharma and thereby Adharma they do. And due to that Adharma, Dharma becomes overshadowed. And what is the Hetu? Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana Hetukena. When Kamodbhava is there, then this Hetu for Viveka and Vijnana, Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana Hetukena, Ka, this Kap Pratyaya shows that it's Bahuri, suggests that it's Bahuri. So Hiyamana Viveka, and Hiyamana is also showing that Hiyamana, that which is given up, ha uhaf tyage, so that which is given up. So Kamodbhavat, they have given up what? Viveka and Vijnana. And that becomes the Hetu. Viveka driven Vijnana, Viveka Vijnana is gone. Due to what? Kamodbhava. Kamodbhavat Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana Hetu, and that becomes the Hetu for what? Adharma. So Adharma, Adharmena Hetukena. So Hetukena is Samana Dekana with Adharmena. Adharma for which the cause is Viveka Vijnana being lost. So Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana in Samadharikan. Viveka and Vijnana is Hiyamana, is lost. That becomes the Hetu for what? For Adharma. So Adharma, Adharma, actually Adharma has Hetu in the form of this. And for that the Hetu is given earlier. Kamodbhava is the Hetu. So Panchami is also Karana. Tritiya is also Karana. Anushtatrunam Kamodbhavat Hiyamana Viveka Vijnana Hetukena Adharmena Abhibhuyamane Dharme. When Dharma is overshadowed by this, due to what? Due to this, and that is due to Kamodbhava. For this Anushtatrunam, practicers, practice of what? Practices of Dharma. These people who are practicing Dharma, due to Kamodbhava, their Buddhi is gone. And when Buddhi is gone, Adharma they do, and due to Adharma, Dharma is overshadowed. And then what happens? Pravardhamane cha adharme. Sati Saptami again. Pravardhamane cha adharme sati. When adharma and when adharma grows. Pravardhamana, vardhamana. Vriddhi happens of adharma. So dharma goes down, adharma goes up. Then what? Jagatastitim paripipala ishuhu saha adhikarta. Same adhikarta Bhagwan Narayanaha. Again he is brought in. Narayana akhyayasya. Yasya Vishnu ho sa Vishnu Narayana Akhya. Bahuri, one who is called as Narayana, that Adhikarta, first Karta, Karmadharya, Adhikarta, Adishcha, Aso Karta Cha, Saha Adhikarta, who is who? He Paripipaleshu. Again, so this like Chikirshu, Pala is to Paripipala. Paripipaleshu, he is desirous of completely protecting sustenance. Protecting sustenance of the world. So protecting the world basically. Saha Adhikarta Narayanakya Vishnu Bhomasya Brahmana Brahmanatvasya Rakshanartham Devakyam Vasudevamshena Krishna Kila Sambhabhuva. Sambhabhuva. Bhabhuva we have seen Litlakara. Sampurvaka. So Sampurvaka. He Swayam Udbhava. Therefore Samyak Udbhava. Samyak Bhabhuva. He was born on his own. On his own he took avatara. Kila, indeed he took avatara as Krishna. So Krishna sambhabhuva. Krishna was born Vasudevad Aunshena. Vasudevad Aunshena. Aunsha, from the Aunsha of Vasudeva. So actually there may be a typo here. Vasudeva Vaunshena may be there. We'll see this. Devakyam Vasudeva Aunshena. So yeah, Devakya as Vasudeva, Aunsha of. So we can say Aunsha of Vasudeva and Devaki. He was born as a part of his parents. As Krishna, Krishna is considered as a part of his parents, but he is the whole actually. He is Paramatma himself. Why is he born? Chaturthi. Here, Tadarte Chaturthi, Rakshanartham, for the protection of what? Of Bhaumasya Brahmana. Brahma here is Veda. Veda is also called as Brahma. Of the entire Veda, Bhauma. Bhauma is complete, entire. Bhaumasya Brahmana of Shashti Ekvachana. Bhaumasya. That Narayanakshya Vishnu was born as Krishna. Was born as Krishna. Who is the Ausha of Devaki and Vasudeva for the purpose of protection, Rakshanartham, of what? Of entire Brahmana, entire Veda and Brahmanatvasya, Brahmanatvasya and of Brahmana also. Oh, I'm sorry, I overshot the time. We'll do this further in the next part. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Any questions?